As we get underway, a full-throated roar from the fans to urge their respective teams on. Well, there is a lot of talent in both teams, and this has the makings of a classic encounter. A mistimed lunge gave away a free kick, and that is a yellow card. And I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for that tackle. Now he'll have to be on his toes for the rest of the game. In the right place at the right time. Joe Cole. How about this? Really good punch by the keeper.
Well, the keeper there deciding the best option is to punch it clear, but it's a corner.
It's into the face of goal. What's he done? Caught in possession there. Stopped him well there. He's looking for support. A vital cut out there and a good clearance. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. Keeps the ball in a very promising position. Oh, he didn't get that one really. Not a bad effort, though. Well, they've had several attempts already, Trevor.
Yes, this is all the makings of a classic game.
Possession maintained here. And Camoranesi. Vital cut out there and a good clearance. Holds on to the ball. Makalele. He chooses to go down the right. A good cross might give the first goal. Still in possession, in a good position here. And he's having a go. That was magnificent goalkeeping. That was careless. Here's Larsen. Put an end to the attack. Joe Cole. Here's Davids. Showed his defensive quality with that interception. Joe Cole. Still got a lot to do from there. Lunged in there and gave away a free kick. And that's a yellow card for him. Maybe a harsh decision, it would seem. He didn't get the ball. And that's what matters to the referee.
That's a nasty challenge from behind. We don't want to see that coming from
him. He hits the bar. The keeper holds it. 15 minutes gone in the first half. Top quality close control. Van Nistelrooy.
Well dealt with by the keeper.
Sloppy play.
The goalkeeper didn't hang back there, but came up and made the ball his.
Win possession here. Needs a sight of goal. The keeper makes the stop. And that's good defensive play, picking up the loose ball and putting it into touch. The keeper will be relieved as well. He cleared.
It was a clever move to intercept the pass.
Ricardo Carvalho. Bunaruz. Here's Paulo Ferreira. And Joe Cole. He wants the chance for a good delivery. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. He has good feet. Gets it. Good pass. Van Nistelrooy. Quite remarkable. They've opened the scoring. You don't see that too often. Well, that goal has disappointed a very large number of fans here today.
There really isn't much a goalkeeper can do when the ball is hit that well.
How are they going to react to that setback? It could be a dangerous time for them. Here's Camoranesi. He's on the rampage. Almost 30 minutes gone. Lucio Gonzalez. Can he keep it going? Concedes a free kick. Now can they come to something up here? Angled in towards goal. Not a bad shot, but it's over. So an equaliser then would have changed the game, Trevor.
Absolutely, pulling it level is what they want. But they just need that little bit of quality in front of goal to do it.
All one here. Top quality, close control. Here's Ricardo Carvalho. And Joe Cole. No, it's been intercepted. Win possession, the attack came for nothing. Larsen. Through ball down the middle. Larsen. Here's Joe Cole. Here's Van Nistelrooy. Won the ball well. If he can deliver a good ball in, we may see the equaliser. Boomsong. The defender cuts this one out. All one, good defending there. Here's Shevchenko. Joe Cole. Good running off the ball. They won't say no to another goal, and a good delivery here could set it up nicely. Slack defending, he gave it away. Here's a chance. The ball's out for a goal kick.
Shot blocked by the keeper.
They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. Joe Cole. Gets it. It's out of play, and that's a goal kick. That was predictable. And Nistelrooy. It's picked up by the goalkeeper. Robert Kovac. Looking for support. The first half has come to a close then here, and the players head off to the dressing rooms. Well, I think both managers will be hoping to spark a number of their players into life during the break. Trevor, they're one goal down. They kick off. Let's see how the players on both sides respond to their half-time team talks. Neither manager has seen fit to make any substitutions. Here's Joe Cole. Leighton fell there. Bukali. And Camoranesi. They're moving well down the right-hand side. In the box, Davids!
Well, he didn't catch it, but he did make it safe by punching it out of play.
Plays it into feet. Davids! Another real pressure now. Who's waiting in the middle? They have a chance from another corner. It's into the middle. Finds his man. They're breaking free down the flank. Zebina. Good pass. Can he find his man? Bukari. And he's having a put. A reasonable effort. The shot zips off to the right there.
You know, Peter, I wonder whether if the shot was on target, the goalkeeper actually would have got to it. I don't think so.
And Van Nistelrooy. Intercepted. Great defending there. Here's Joe Cole. Possession maintained, chance here.
He doesn't catch it, but takes no chances by punching it clear. It's a corner.
Who's waiting in the middle? Pass. Defensive lapse there, ball stolen. Dealt with that threat well.
A great counter-attacking opportunity here.
Concedes a free kick in a dangerous area here. There are a few options available here. Straight at goal. It's in! Great work, foot strike. They're back on level terms. There was so much swerve on that, the keeper didn't have a hope.
Well, as the saying goes, there's all to play for now.
The goal from that position is a full load effort, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, great technique and superb execution. I'd say it's run from scrapple.
Never doubt, it's a glorious goal. They're right back in it, Trevor.
Well, now they've got the equaliser, I certainly wouldn't rule them out from grabbing the winner.
He's on the rampage. Van Nistelrooy! Picked up by the keeper. Got the all-important touch. Will he shoot? And he smacks one. Deflected out off the defender. They've played it short. They went. The throw deep inside the opponent's half. It's their first substitution today. through. The manager has decided to change things around now, hoping to liven up his attack. Ribéry. He goes on himself. Real chance here. The shot comes in. It's in. It's their second. What a comeback. Off the left post and in. The capacity crowd are enjoying the goal celebration.
There was nothing the keeper could do with that. This is how they got it.
Were there any signs of them making this kind of comeback for them?
Certainly they've looked sharper, their passing has been better. They've really stepped up a gear.
The assistant referee's flag was raised. He was just offside. Good call. Lucho Gonzalez.
That was a superb interception.
Nice work to keep possession too. Neatly threaded ball. Sneaks into the penalty area.
The defence needs to be more alert on the left.
Here's Makalele. Bukari. Neatly done, fully dealt with that threat. Here's Joe Cole. Well worked to win possession. Bukari. Almost 75 minutes have gone. Has sighted a goal here. And the keeper will be breathing a huge sigh of relief. Lucky there were no strikers around to pick it up.
The cross from him could be dangerous.
And he tries one. Not a bad effort, but it wasn't on target.
The shot just wasn't up to the mark there.
Here's Van Nistelrooy.
Well, he instinctively read the pass.
Bukari is off on the long run. The keeper tidies up. Looking for support now. Here's a throw in a potentially dangerous area too. They're in possession down the right flank.
Well, it was quick thinking from the defender to block the cross. Corner kick.
Short. Extremely important interception there. He goes on himself. Passes back to the keeper. Here's Robert Kovac. To the man in space. Davids! No, that was never going to go in.
The pass showed good vision to set that up. I'd love to have seen a better finish though.
There's a late challenge. Bukari. Ribéry. Managed to stumble forward. And he belts it. Not a bad try, but that.
Well, there's an excellent bit of pressure up front to make the chance. They'll be sorry though, they've just missed the goal.
Larsen. Bukari. Now he's got a chance to rip it across from the left. Receives it in space. Into the penalty area. It's a corner as the keeper punches that one. Short one. to running off the ball for the cross. And he fires it. It's in. Great left foot strike. Completely in control of the game. Just a few minutes before the end of the game. Off the crossbar and in.
But the keeper didn't stand a chance with that one.
They've conceded the goal at the worst time imaginable, Trevor.
Yes, that was a deadly blow. They need to score quickly to haul themselves back into it.
They're moving well down the left-hand side. They're trying another cross. Over the bar. Really threatening the goalkeeper there. And Robert Kovac. There's not a lot of support.
Cross should set something up.
Now inside the penalty area. Really stopped in his tracks there. Joe Cole. Here's Van Nistelrooy. Dealt with that threat well. A huge roar from the crowd as the referee blows the final whistle. Impressive win here after a magnificent performance by all the players involved. Everything went right for them and they were able to get the result that they wanted.
They have done very well to come from being a goal down to win the match.
Oh, exactly. They worked hard. Never gave up and as a result, they got their reward. A very fine display.